YouTube! Oh, look who I got with me. My brother, Leroy! Yeah, that's it, guys. So we're all up in here. Check out the view. Checking it out. Oh, yeah, that's it, guys. Here we go. So this is like a full spin around right here, guys. Let me show you. Check it out. Even the moon's out. You see the moon right there? We got a little I got a little transformer going. You see that? Devastator. And this is what we're rolling with. Look at that view. Okay, this where we're heading out. It's probably about a 1.2 mile hike total. 2 miles. It's gonna be good. But I waited till the sunlight because I know this video will be dark in the beginning, because I always get it dark, but yeah, there it is. The group, the army's getting bigger. We got 4, we got 5, we're growing. And that's it, we're having fun. Camaraderie, y'all, camaraderie, yup. Hey, I'm gonna show you guys the beach view right here. We parked about right there, okay, and we hiked up. So far it's been about 15 minutes into the hike. Super cold in the morning if you do this hike, but a beautiful view. You know, these guys love it right over here. So, yep. So we're getting a little break here. We're all getting our little stories going. And yeah, let's see what else it has to offer. Ever since we've been hiking, all Dan's been talking about is Black's Beach, and we're just trying to get his mind off that because he's so excited about it. So this is the view right here, see? We're checking it out. He thinks this is Black's Beach, and I told him, Dan, no, not now. Okay, so yeah, look at that view, guys. Real nice. Yep, right there, yeah. And we got there. Whoa, jeez, I should have walked backwards. Yeah, it's nice. We got a little cactus here. Damn, those cliffs are nice. I think the last time me and Alan came here, we saw eagle eating a snake or something, or a rabbit. Yeah. Oh, it was an osprey. It was an osprey. It wasn't an eagle. Yeah, we saw this huge osprey that time. So here we are. Check out the view, guys. I'm gonna do a 360 for y'all. Check out the cliffs. It's my crew. My brother. Yeah, right there, my brother. We're doing this, guys. We're keeping it real. We're gonna keep this going as long as we can. Pretty sick, yeah. Pretty sick. Little white label going right here. Show y'all. Yeah, a little white label. That's right, my Thrive people. It's almost like ultraviolet up in here. That's how we do it. Yeah, that's right. Check it out. Got that view. Look at them bluffs. Look at them cliffs. That's right. Yeah. Hiking. Go do it, y'all. That's what it's about.
Trails.
Yep. My brother's loving it. We trugging it. Doing like how we do. Yeah, boy.
Coming for what?
All right, we're going through the trails.
I need robberies.
All right, guys, right here. Soft sand. I'm gonna show you a front view in a second.
I'm gonna decline your call.
It's looking pretty good.
Ring up. Lock this number.
Yep. Or like, you know, I'll pick it up. Oh, sorry, Dad. What'd you say?
The signal's not good.
I told you T-Mobile sucks still.
Guys, North Grove, Guy Fleming Trail, done. Now we're on to the next one. Here we go. All right, guys, since last week, we're like machines now, because that's the trail we're just coming up. See, Guy Fleming coming up this road. We're going to the next route. I think it's called Hover Point or something like that. But let me run over here, show you guys. See that trail way down there, we come up. Now we're going up to the next one. I think it's Hover Point, then it's Razorback. I guess we're doing all three, because they're only a mile something. There's the ocean, so it's not too bad. One Perry Grove Trail, 0.08 miles. It's a short one. And oh, there's actually a car coming up. All right, here we go. Your actions save lives. Stay safe at 6 feet. Oh, they got all the coronavirus coverings and you gotta go down and there's no rope and Dan's going. So 818 steep stone Perry Grove Trail. Go down there. I wanna show you guys the sunrise. Look at that, pretty sick, eh? And then you go around, I guess this loops all the way around this way, and then we go down this trail. So let me stop for a second so I don't fall. So a lot of these say stay on the trail because I guess people just be dropping off on these cliffs right here. Because like, if you go off the trail, because you see how they're roped down. Yeah, so this is how it looks right here. And then they're hiking down the trail. And then, you know, they just fall off right there. So it's kind of crazy how they have to say stay on the trail and people can't see that unless they're hiking at night and unless they're drunk.
Choices, they running out of options, cause I've been going off and they don't know when to stop. And when you get to top and I see that you've been learning, and when I take you shopping you spend it like you earned it, and when you popped off on your ex he deserved it. I thought you would've won from the jump, that confirmed it. Trap money Benny, ay. I buy you champagne but you love some Henny, front of block like you Jenny, ay. I know you special girl cause I know too many. Risha, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always. JT, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always.
Two bad bitches and we kissing in a rave. Kissing, kissing in a rave. Kissing, kissing in a rave. I need that black card in the code to the safe. Code to the safe. Code to the safe. I show 'em how to network. Fuck that Netflix and chill. What's your network?
Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always. And I'm down for you always. And I'm down for you, down for you, down for you always.
I got a new boy and a nigga trade.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you.